Work the same. God, this. Oh, I wonder. I wonder what would happen if I just went and got regular water and tipped it in there. What do you think's gonna happen? Do you think it's gonna stuff up the purified water, or do you think it'll just keep it purified? Be honest with you, I was not expecting that to happen. Okay, well, I have an infinite stone generator now. That was an unexpected result. I was not expecting that.